Hey, Speed Racer. Can I borrow him for a minute?
Take the afternoon.
So how many people had access to the witnesses' information?
About 50, but with all the emails and the correspondence, it's like 1,000.
It's quality, not quantity. In this case, temporal link analysis will prove that.
How so?
Imagine an uncut diamond.
Oh, that's not a problem.
When a diamond's discovered, it's a large uncut stone. Under a microscope, the flaws and inclusions become visible. To maximize profit, they have to cut the stone to remove the imperfections so that the valuable and brilliant facets are revealed. Similarly, temporal link analysis searches emails sent by users who have access to sensitive information. It removes the bad ones or the flaws and reveals the ones that are of true value.
We're looking for an email outside their job parameter?
Yeah, that's exactly it.
Apps!